Do not refuse me.
Docking request denied.
So it's got to be that, because that ship has only got one medium sized put B there, hasn't it? I can't go anywhere else, but I can go somewhere else. But if I get attacked, I get blown up and fetched. Yeah, it's gotta be because of that one down there, that ship down there. So I've got to wait for them to take off now. And it's a Velo jet there, it's taking off.
There we go. Request granted.
Well, that's gotta be it. Is it the other side? And it's just coincidence. Oh, there's B3 over there. So it's coincidence. Thank you, Holly.
Docking successful. Engines disengaged.
Was that all? 1,400. I don't mind that. It's just because of the beta version, that's what that'll do me. I was expecting to spend 100 and something grand repairing my ship then.
You have to spend to repair it?
1,400 and something. And I said my ship was down to 15% health.
Oh, Jesus.
So it was... I don't mind spending that much. There it is. My ship is repaired. Let's go land on Wheelock, the planet. Deliver this cargo. Well, if you ever see me online with it, Argent, if you're my friends list on Steam, if you want to team up on group play, you're more than welcome to. I'll whether I'm streaming or not. I will be playing this game a lot more now because obviously I've been enjoying Landing on Planets as well as Space Stations in it. It's giving me my mojo back, I think, for the game. So I used to love this game, I was addicted to it. I'd lost count of it, I played it for hundreds of hours. I can tell that from how much money I've earned on it. I've earned nearly 300 million. Well, it's got to be over 300 million. The trading profit, $250,000 near as damn it on black market, 58 million on trading. And I'm not losing. Getting indebted. I was going to submit, but I need the money. It's been updated already, it's beta version 3 now as well. Cabbage up getting it soon as well, so... Wish it was here you had the Vulture. It's gotta be around the other side of the planet then, is it? Right. One could be down here.
Orbital flight engaged.
It might be coming in too steep. There's where I'm landing, so right. How far away am I?
Docking request granted.
Thank you, Holly. Bay 5. I better slow down a bit, I don't go too fast. I'm crashing into it. Is that B5 over there, or is that B3? It's B3. B1, 2, 3. So it's over here somewhere then. It's gotta be one of these two over here, I assume. It's gotta be the closer one to me yet.
Landing gear deployed.
That's another rasp over there, I think. Another rasp. I think that's the smaller rasp, I think.
Docking successful. Engines disengaged.
But you can't repair, or you can repair on here now. Let's get this bulletin board stuff out of the way. it ever friggin' loads it. Right, that's that then. Surface logistics. That was worth 100 grand. Quality to lithium, Mission Pacific. Oh, look at that, 456,000. I can do that one as well. Ha ha. 26 light years away though, but that's a lot of money. Fine, if I don't complete it, I fine is 401,000. Wait, I'm accepting that one as well. Fudge it. That's 500,000 in 2 runs. It's funny how you got to turn around even on these. You shouldn't have a turn around, you just take off. But it's the way they do it in the game, really, I suppose, so. So, let's have a look, what have I got? That's 400,000 for the beryllium. And that one's going to Port Raleigh Depot in Bilmina. That's 147. There's got to be a button in here to enable Super Cruise. There's got to be somewhere. Right, so look, mouse flight control, flight thrust. Right, okay, there is a Super Cruise button, which is the standard one.
Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage. Orbital flight engaged.
It's got a super cruise running anyway, which is a bit better than just cruising along at normal speeds. So once I get clear of the planet now, I should be able to go into hyperjump then. There we go. It has added an all elements of the game, landed on planets and that now.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scoop disengaged.
Riley Depot. I'm in the right system. So we can find it in the system map then. Oh, I'm getting detected now as well. It's got to be a fairly weak ship doing this because I'm getting away too easy. Well, I was. You must have heard me. Come on, load. Ah, there it is. No, it's not my car, that's not it. What the hell? It's definitely in the right system, but let's just find that bloody thing then. So it's Riley Depot. There it is. Oof, if I was going to find it then. Pardon me. Are you streaming at Cabbage?
I got Minecraft now.
Turn those orbital lines back off, I don't like that one. It's taking forever. Salvageable wreck. Soldier wreck gone. through faster. Alright. Let's just get onto that shit thing. Probably gonna be a trap if I go to that salvageable wreck, which normally happens. Taking forever, I'm slowing down too much and speeding up too much, and I'm taking freaking forever. Salvageable wreck, but I'm not bothered about that at the moment.
Orbital flight engaged.
It's taking forever to drop from orbital cruise, come on.
Granted.
I'm too far above it, I can't see it. There it is. I don't know whether it's B2 or B7, I'm not sure. Locked up. Yep, no, the game hasn't locked. What the hell? I can't do anything. Something's going on. Yeah, the game's locked up or something. I can't do anything, I can't select anything, I can't do anything. Right, let's see if we can go back to this. Oh, Hopefully I'm still on the landing pad, but I should be, but whether I am or not is a different matter. There we go, we're actually inside. And I can access stuff though. That's that done. Right, where are we going to next? Set new links. Okay, that's an empty one. Oh well. I'll take off first and get into space, and I'll put on the lock onto the system. That's better. It's going to be a couple of jumps by the looks of it.
Frameshift drive charging.
The gallons of fuel.
Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging.
Not again. Wasn't for the fact that I'm carrying all this cargo and I get fined 400,000 credits if I didn't complete the mission, I'd submit to one of these things, but...
Who wanted that?
Fuel scooping. Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging.
This was on a friggin' planet as well. Well, it's a different looking planet. Pakzinski Prospect is where I'm landing.
capital flight engaged.
Okay, thank you, Holly. Just drop them. There we go.
Granted.
Thank you, Holly. Right, where's B7? Probably that one on the left, I think. The other one on the right is B5, I think. That's what it looks like, anyway. Yeah, there's B7. Let's get the old landing gear out.
Deployed.
Thank you, Holly. Let's get this 400 grand. Yeah, he puts back up to 2.2 million. Can I repair my thing? Let's see if this has been repaired. Yeah, it has. Right, this is the bay that I just landed on. Oop. I love doing that. Ah! Note to self, ship, the SRV doesn't control very well when it's off the ground. Let's take us back to the ship. I think I'll end the stream there for tonight then, I think. Better request dock, don't I? There we go. Right, I think I'll end the stream there, guys. It's been 3.5 hours. I hope you've had fun, because I've had a laugh from this. It's great fun. You can drift those SRVs. It's brilliant. Anyway, I'm going to leave it for tonight now, because it is now around about 1 a.m. No, it's 12:30 in the UK at the moment. So I am going to knock it on the head for tonight, I think. Oh, pardon me. I've got Space Engineers as well. I'm going to be streaming that soon as well. I don't know what we're going to do in it, but... been meaning to get it for a while. It was on offer on Steam. I had a couple of pounds spare, so I bought it for myself. It's the first game I bought for us for a long time. Been wanting it for a while anyway. Right. Tomorrow, 7 p.m, Armour 3, Altus Life, Hato, Stroke, Cop. Hopefully I can get Cabbage in as well, and we'll have a laugh in. Me and Cabbage teaming up together as Hato and Cops. Should be fun. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I will see you all tomorrow. Or should I say later on today. Right, tatty bye, good night, enjoy your weekend.